Wouldn't it be crazy if we, humans, if we got all of this additional intelligence and yet we didn't put any of it towards trying to improve how we treat each other? I was like 21 years old, living in Brisbane. I was playing guitar on the street and a guy stopped to talk to me and his girlfriend was there too. And we were really connecting, it was great. And then he said to me, "We better get going, China." I was like, "Excuse me. My name is not China." And then I'm not going to repeat the words I said, but I told him where he could go. Here's why it's not super funny, because his girlfriend's name was China. And he tried to tell me this, but I was already telling him. I wish I had not said the things that I said then. And to be honest, I wasn't trying to be a jerk, not at all. It's just that in that moment, on that night, in that split second, I lacked the processing power. I didn't have enough processing power to take everything in that was going on and also to be able to see another perspective, to see outside of my own perspective what was going on. Hey, how about you though? I'll invite you now. What was a moment? Think of a moment where you were like, "Oh, I was a bit unkind there," or "I just wish I could take that moment back." I'll give you just a moment. Have you got one? Now I'm curious, is it the case that in that moment that you wish you could have taken back, is it the case that there was no malice involved? And more to the point, could things have been different if you had have had just a bit more processing power? For me, I'm not saying my own brain needed to be bigger. It could have been external. The processing power could have come from somewhere else. If my brother had have just been there on the night and he had have said, "Hey, Jeremy, man," everything would have been different. If only I had just a bit more processing power. These moments that we're thinking about being like, "I wish they could have been different." If only we had a bit more processing power, a bit more intelligence. You know what I'm going to say next, right? You know, we do have more intelligence. We just got so much more intelligence. The last time anything like this happened might have been 200,000 years ago when our neocortex expanded. But I'm not talking about 200,000 years ago. You, me, everyone here, we were alive November 2022. When ChatGPT was released. And it's more than just ChatGPT or more than the other large language models. It's about humans and what we're going to choose to use this additional processing power for. And will we choose to use it to treat each other a little bit better? Now, you, I, all of us, we can have a coach on our side, an assistant on our side, helping us to be more thoughtful. Like just one example, after every Zoom meeting you come out of, or every Microsoft Teams meeting you come out of, you can just take the transcript and upload it to ChatGPT or Claude or Gemini, along with the prompt that says, "Read through this transcription of the meeting really carefully, and then pull for me all of the verbatim quotes where someone else was talking and I cut them off." It's like having a coach, a non-judgmental coach who goes back through what you've done and points out the things that were invisible to you, these invisible mistakes in the moment. And when you see them, you can change them the next time it comes around. I've been doing this more than a year. I'm just a better listener now. Another example. A friend of mine was in a rather heated argument with his wife, and there was so much that he wanted her to know. But when tensions are high, you know, if you're fighting, you don't want to say the wrong thing and hurt someone, everyone regrets it. Instead of just clamming up, what so many guys often will do, he went somewhere else after explaining, and he pulled out his phone, and then he just let it all out. He just explained everything he was feeling, everything that was happening. Uploaded that to ChatGPT along with the prompt that said something like, help me learn to communicate this better. Help me communicate this to someone I love. Without accusing anyone or allocating blame, use the principles of nonviolent communication. And he worked with the words that came out. He had to work with it, and he sent it to his wife. It just opened doors, because she, seeing that way of trying to communicate, used similar principles when she was replying to him. And she thanked him for doing that. I know what some people are thinking. I know what you might be thinking. You're thinking, what? Why would you use a machine to do what a human is supposed to do? And what I'll say is, we got it wrong. All of us. All of us got it wrong for decades. We thought, okay, there's machines, there's humans. And if there's something like helping to care for people or feeling, yeah, well, only humans can do that. That's what we thought. And it turns out we were completely wrong. If you get ChatGPT and human doctors and get the responses from both of those, people prefer the responses from ChatGPT, not only for its medical accuracy, but they prefer how empathetic those responses are. They prefer how empathetic ChatGPT's responses are. This is not about AI versus humans. This is about an incredible opportunity for humans to treat other humans better. I've given a couple of examples, and now I'd like to invite you to think about what would be some examples in your life if you were to use some of this new intelligence that we've got to improve the relationships in your life in this coming week. Might be you've got a difficult conversation coming up, or there might be someone at work who just annoys you, or maybe there's someone you're really close to, but you've grown apart and you wouldn't even know where the words would come from to help bring you closer back together. Are we all going to use this newfound intelligence, this historic amount of new processing power that we have? Are we all just going to use it just to make our job easier, to sell more goods, to win more arguments on the internet? Or are we going to, we, the world, are we going to seize this opportunity to use this additional intelligence to be just a little bit more thoughtful, to consider some more perspectives outside our own, maybe even to bridge some divides that we've never been able to in the past? Can you imagine what the world might be like if everybody used just a little bit more intelligence to be more considerate? Can you imagine what your world might be like if you were to use a little bit more intelligence this coming week? Can you imagine if you started today? Thank you.